silver medalist team and winners of the Olympic quota for Paris 2024 at this competition. Here are Ana Flores, Kimberly Salazar, Adirim Tejada, Dalia Alcocer, and Julia Gutierrez, the team from Mexico. They are known for their dramatic beginnings, especially with the five hoops. This is no exception. From Mexico at the PanAmerican Games. The team of Ana Flores, Kimberly Salazar, Adirim Tejada, Dalia Alcocer, and Julia Gutierrez has many in this arena on their feet. Two editions of the games, Mexico has won the all-around gold and silver medals. And they are very, very good with the single apparatus. Here is their dynamic element with rotation, harder than what we saw from Colombia. They add a forward roll at the end. And there's just real showmanship quality in the choreography, incorporating some of the iconic moves from the Thriller music video. This team, which is completely new compared to the team that won the all-around title in 2019, swept the silver medals at the PanAmerican Championships in Guadalajara earlier this year. And Mexico was 14th at the World Championships in August. A lift is not required in rhythmic group gymnastics, but some groups, especially Mexico, like to do it anyway, just because it adds style, it sets them apart. 34.1.